President Trump plans to push forward some new policies next week on job training and relations with Cuba, but the president continues to face tough questions about his campaign contacts with Russia. CBS News correspondent Brook Silva-Braga has more from New York.
President Trump landed in New Jersey Friday evening for a weekend at his golf club after insisting in a White House press conference that former FBI Director James Comey's Senate testimony was wrong. Comey had claimed the president encouraged him to drop the investigation into former National Security Advisor Michael Flynn.
I didn't say that.
So he lied about that.
Well, I didn't say that.
The president also said he did not ask Comey for loyalty.
Would you be willing to speak under oath to give your version of
those events? 100%.
But the president didn't give a clear answer to whether tapes of those conversations exist.
Well, I'll tell you about that maybe sometime in the very near future. Oh, you're going to be very disappointed when you hear the answer. Don't worry.
Multiple investigations into the Trump campaign's contacts with Russia continue. The president's son-in-law, Jared Kushner, is scheduled to meet with Senate staff next week to discuss meetings with the Russian ambassador. On Tuesday, Attorney General Jeff Sessions will answer questions from the Senate Intelligence Committee.
We want to get back to running our great country. Jobs, trade deficits, we want them to disappear fast.
The president will try to seize the agenda with a Tuesday visit to a Wisconsin technical college. It's part of Workforce Development Week. And as early as Friday, he's expected to travel to Miami and announce a new Cuba policy, tightening trade and travel restrictions that were loosened by President Obama. Brook Silva-Braga for CBS News, New York.